Hello everyone and welcome to a new rod building tutorial. I am Andrei Sava, rod builder at Asava Custom Rods, and this tutorial is powered by Rod Building Shop. This is my online web shop. You will find all the links in the descriptions. I will try to link them on the video as well. And today I will show you how to build three special Phoenix Red Eye travel rods that can cover all predator fishing species applications anywhere in the world if you use lures between 5 and 50 grams. That's about an eighth of an ounce up to 1.5 ounces. Spoon, spinner baits, crankbaits, minnows, soft plastics. In my opinion, these three rods are the only blanks I found so far, at least, that bend exactly like a one-piece rod. From all the travel rod blanks I've tried in the past, and I've really tried a lot of travel blanks so far. And that's not only my opinion, but both the opinion of my customers that have tried these rods in the past. This was a project ordered by Andy Arif. This is a good friend of mine for fishing in Sweden for grayling, trout, perch, pike and big pike. In this order, I haven't seen any big pike from this trip, but fingers crossed, Andy Arif, maybe you'll catch some next time. All this rod fit in almost any luggage. The longest one is 80 centimeters when closed. The blanks I chose were all Phoenix Red Eye BR3 720 MS, 700 MH and 780H. As I said, all the links will be in the description below. All of the parts used in this project are ordered from Rod Building Shop. The grip, actually the carbon grip, the monocoque grip, is a proprietary piece to Rod Building Shop and were assembled by myself, Asava Custom, except the cover that I use as a pillow right now. This is a triangular shaped profiled cover for the rods that were made by Equipamento Joy. You will see the link in the description below. Of course, if you like this tutorial, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. It would help me do more tutorials like this. Please, if you have anything to add, don't forget to leave it in the comments below. I will try to answer them as soon as possible. And of course, I will try to come up with new tutorials for rod building. Hope you love this one as well.